me close through the night. Don't let me go, I'll be alright. Touch my soul and hold it tight. I've been waiting all my life. Love won't scar your young heart. Just take my hand. 'Cause I was made for loving you. Even though we may be hopeless, thoughts just passing through.
Clay, this is it. Our day is finally here. The day that starts the rest of our lives together. I've dreamed of this day for years, and it is everything I have imagined it would be and more. I can't believe that I'm finally getting to marry my best friend. I know neither of us are perfect, but I am sure that we are perfect for each other. You are my first, and now you're going to be my last and my forever. It has always been you, Clay, and it always will be. As we begin this life together, I vow to be the best wife I can be. I promise to love you wholeheartedly and unconditionally, even on the bad days. I promise to support and encourage you, to value your opinion and listen to you. I promise to be faithful to you and honor and respect you. I promise to submit to you as the head of our household, just as God has told us to. I promise to be your biggest fan and your accountability partner. I promise to dress up and go out with you and eat Mexican food anytime you want. I promise to listen to throwback country music with the windows down with you. I promise to always keep an open mind and fight for us even when times get tough. I promise to lean on you and follow you as the spiritual leader of our home. I promise to put God's will before my own and look to His word to guide our decisions. I promise to push you to be the best version of yourself and grow spiritually, emotionally, and physically with you. I will always laugh and joke with you and flirt with you no matter how old we get. I want nothing more than to share my future with you, my victories and my challenges, my joys and my sorrows. Together, I know that we can accomplish the life we both dream of living. Every day, I think it is impossible to love you more, yet here I am on our wedding day, loving you more than I ever have before, ready to start this journey as your wife.
I have dreamed about this day with you for years now. Since the moment I met you, my life was changed forever. No one or thing has ever made me as happy as you have in all of my life. You're more than I could have ever dreamed of, and I vow to you that I will always strive to be the best husband I can be to you. I promise to lead you spiritually every day and to comfort you and reassure you on your days of doubt. Smile is the most beautiful thing in the entire world to me. Every time I see it, I can't help smile right back. It doesn't matter what kind of mood I'm in, if I've had a bad day, a great day, it doesn't matter. I always put a smile on my face. And I know I'm not a perfect man, Katie, but I will always love you with all my heart. And I will always be what you need in life. You're my person. And I cannot wait to do life together with you.
Clay and Katie, I pronounce you husband and wife, what God has joined together. Let no man separate. Clay, you may kiss your bride.
I came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. I was a worn out set of shoes, wandering the city street. Another face in the crowd, head looking down, lost in the sound of a lonely melody.
for the spin and hope for the win, go all in just to lose again.